How's it going, YouTube? Mark from Like-Minded Lunatics coming at you with a music matchup. I'm excited about this one. I'm going to do two songs from 80s soundtracks. But before we get to that, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Please give us a thumbs up. That helps us with YouTube's analytics. And I want to encourage you to check out our other playlists. We have a lot of content on the channel, not just reaction videos. So please check out the rest of the stuff that we have available. All right, what are we doing? So we're going to take a look at the song Neutron Dance from the Beverly Hills Cop soundtrack, and we're going to compare that to Bit by Bit by Stephanie Mills from the Fletch soundtrack. Now, these two songs came out at roughly the same time. The Pointer Sisters was a little bit earlier. It came out originally in 1983. That came off of the Pointer Sisters' breakout album, and they had originally written that for the film Streets of Fire. Streets of Fire did not use it, but Beverly Hills Cop did. It was one of their last top 10 hits, and it was a huge, huge song for the Pointer Sisters. Now, Bit by Bit by Stephanie Mills came out in 1985. This is also another great 80s song, and I want to compare these two because, man, these two films have two of the most iconic wild cards from the 80s. Fletch plays by his own rules, just like Axel Foley. Now, before we actually look at those two songs, though, I want to point out to you, if you're not aware of it, that the actual synthesizer theme songs for both Fletch and Axel were written by Harold Faltermeyer. And Harold Faltermeyer also wrote the theme for Top Gun, the Top Gun anthem. Let's just take a real quick listen to how similar these synthesizer songs are. I think they are so close. First off, just how iconic is that tune, Axel F? Now, take a listen to Fletch. Again, this is written by the same guy, so obviously there is going to be some similarities, but listen to Fletch's theme song. Great. They're so similar, and I love that 80s synthesizer. I love the Axel F. Sounds like it's got more reverb on it to me. The Fletch one is so great, so iconic, and man, I just want to take a look at those two things in conjunction because they're so similar. But now let's get to the two songs that we're really going to compare head-to-head. We're going to take a look at the Pointer Sisters' Neutron Dance and Stephanie Mills' Bit by Bit. I think we'll take Neutron Dance first simply because Beverly Hills Cop came out in December of 1984 when Fletch came out in the spring of 1985. So this one's just slightly older on the soundtrack. So we'll start here. Pointer Sisters, Neutron Dance, 1984.
All right, has everyone been to the bathroom tonight?
Mm-hmm.
And why are you all jiggling? All right, the people are going to come in 5 minutes. I want you to go right out and bring them very courteously to their seats, lock them to their seats, and then go directly back out and get the next batch. I don't want you stopping.
Okay, so obviously this is the music video for Beverly Hills Cop. It was created to just advertise the film. This played a ton on MTV. The guy here, that's Bronson Pinchot. He also played Serge in the movie. Say it with a Serge, the way you sound, say it makes it sound like a laundry detergent. That's Serge. And there's the Pointer Sisters. I love these tie-in videos. They're so awesome.
To go fix your makeup, to go make phone calls, to buy raisinettes. Do you know how that works?
Boy, what a good start, right? I love those 80s synthesizer pop songs, and boy, the Pointer Sisters just jump right into it, don't they? In fact, one of their other top 10 hits was Jump, For My Love, and their songs make you want to jump, don't they? Make you want to dance, make you want to do the shoulder roll type thing. It's so upbeat.
Stop and get away.
today. All right, so we've got the first stanza out of the way. I don't want to take it anymore. I'll just stay here locked behind the door. Just no time to stop and get away because I work so hard to make it every day. What a great first stanza, right? And pretty wildcardy too, huh? The whole theme of it is somebody who's kind of on their own. I love that. All right, so let's go over here to Stephanie Mills. This is 1985 from the Fletch soundtrack, Bit by Bit.
What's your name?
Fletch.
Something's up. Feel it in the air.
I want you to murder me.
Private eyes never know who's watching. Play it cool, but you haven't got a friend.
Can I borrow your towel for a sec? My car just hit a water buffalo.
That line is so great. Again, I know it's a music matchup, but can I borrow your towel? My car hit a water buffalo. My wife still says that to me. All right, again, first stanza, moving in, making my connection. Something's up. You can feel it in the air. Private eyes, never know who's watching, playing cool. You haven't got a prayer. What a great theme song for Mr. Irwin Fletcher, right? Man, sets the mood for the rest of the film. And then we've got those great clips intercut in that music video. I don't know where I'm at, you guys. I am loving both of these songs. I'm loving both of these videos. They make me want to go solve crime. They make me want to go out and just take the world on my own. I'm loving it so far. Let's go back to Pointer Sisters. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, we're going to have to hear that again. We're going to have to hear that again because, man, that woo-hoo is so iconic. The Pointer Sisters are so great. Let's just hear that in its entirety.
Time to stop and get away. Cause I work so hard to make it every day. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, God. 1980s Eddie Murphy was the king of the movie theater, wasn't he? I can't tell you folks how much these films influenced me as a kid. I've spoken about this before. We lived way out in the middle of the country, so for me, getting soundtracks and stuff like that, that was my only escape. And I watched this film over and over and over. In fact, I wore my VHS tape out. I watched Fletch over and over. These two men were, they were my babysitters in some way.
I'm looking for Victor Meatless.
Someone stole my brand new Chevrolet. And the rent is due, I got no place to stay. Ooh.
How you doing?
How you doing? Axel Foley. Oh, man. Second stanza. There's no money falling from the sky because a man took my heart and robbed me blind. Someone stole my brand new Chevrolet and the rent is due. I got no place to stay. Woohoo. Oh, boy. So good. All right, Stephanie. All right, so this one actually references Fletch. I didn't remember that. I did not remember that, that she actually mentions him. I am shocked by this. I didn't remember that this song actually referenced the film specifically. Bit by bit, getting to the bottom. Bit by bit, nothing's going to stop us tonight. Let's see, where's let's see. Tonight can't lose, making all the headlines. So Irwin Fletcher wrote a Jane Doe column, and he was an investigative journalist. Wow, that's cool. I didn't remember that. Did you remember that? Oh, I didn't. All right, let's go back over to Axel.
You come in for a second, please?
Ooh.
And it's hard to say.
Boy, this song just makes you want to get up and move, right? What a great song. Wow. And the Pointer Sisters are amazing. Ruth Pointer just killing this song, man. Look at that set, would you? What a great set that is. Man, weird perspective. Your perspective lines are all off. Horizon lines are all off. Great, great set.
This is Kavanaugh's cousin.
Like how it built there. Did you hear that? It kind of builds up. It's not a real crescendo, but it does build up. And I love how Stephanie kind of growls that bit by bit, getting to that. Well, she growls it with her throat. I mean, obviously she does it way better than I do. It's great. All right, let's take it back over to Pointer.
Don't pay a price that's fair. All the common people breathe and fill the air.
Industry don't pay a price that's fair. All the common people breathe in filthy air.
Ruth came in on all the simple dreams.
You know, I'd forgotten that Axel laughed like that so frequently. Everybody remembers the but he does that, doesn't he? The oh, look at Bronson Pinchot. Ah, what a great character actor he was. I mean, he's still around, right? I think he was in the first season of Sabrina, if I remember right. The chilling... Boy, the fourth season was terrible. I'm going off track here, but Bronson was so great back in the 80s. I'm loving this part. I don't remember it. The breakdown with the drums, and it does make you want to do the shoulder shake. Oh, boy. I think I would also be remiss if I didn't point out how amazing they look in their outfits. Man, the 80s were the best for fashion, right? I defy anyone. The 80s were fantastic. If you say they weren't, you're a liar. Wow, their outfits are so great. They look gorgeous. They look so fun. I know there's a pot of gold for me. All I gotta do is just believe. What a good line! All right, Stephanie. Oh, I love that. I love that. We've talked about that before when they're able to match up sounds from the film with the music. Let's see that again. Oh, it's great! Oh, what a great part of the film! That is such an iconic little scene there where he does the finger point thing. Perfect. Look how she's backlit too. We've got almost like video game God rays coming out. Wow. It's a beautiful video, especially for the 80s. And then we get that classic 80s fade out. And look at that, kind of a mosaic of Fletch. You can never have too much Fletch. You can have too much Chevy Chase. I think he's proven that time and time again. But you can never have too much Irwin Fletcher. I would be great if Irwin Fletcher would come back and Chevy Chase would just go away, but I don't think that's going to happen. This video is just one big party, isn't it? My goodness. There goes the Alexa again. That's so unprofessional. I apologize for that. Oh, look, Bronson's asleep now. The ticket taker's asleep. Oh, he can't even help it either. He's getting down too. Oh man, what a great video, what a great song. Wow, where are you at? I don't know where I'm at. If you're a wild card hero in the 80s, what theme song do you want playing as action is going down? This one's a lot closer to the actual film. I feel like this one matches the film a little bit better than Neutron Dance, but there's something about those Pointer Sisters. Wow, there's something about those Pointer Sisters and that song is so much fun. You know what, I think I'm gonna go with the Pointer Sisters on this one. But tell me where you're at. I really do love Neutron Dance. Although Stephanie Mills kills it in Bit by Bit. Such a good song. And it matches the film so, so well. But I think I am going to have to go with Pointer Sisters. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to go with Beverly Hills Cop. And you know, this is the second time I've gone with the Beverly Hills Cop. In case you missed it, I did another wild card matchup where I took a look at Shakedown, the Bob Seger song from the Beverly Hills 2 soundtrack, and compared it to Danger Zone by Kenny Loggins. It was on the Top Gun soundtrack. If you want to, you can go over here and where's my hand? You can go over here and check that out if you'd like to see that. But I think I'm going to go with the Pointer Sisters. Let me know in the comments what you think. I'd be interested to hear your feedback, whether you agree with my decision or not. Always remember, you can be critical without being mean. And if you're not nice, we're just going to ditch your comment, man. It's just going to go right in the garbage and no one will ever see it. So you'll just have been mean for no reason. So keep them nice. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you check out everything else we have to offer on the channel. And I will see you soon, everyone.